The date was going really well. She was beautiful. The restaurant was nice, but then something happened.
So I've been thinking, you know, I might go to China, but I'm not really sure if I want to go for like 2 or 3 months.
Have you been to China?
Are you okay?
Yeah.
Is it my nostrils? Why don't you go and eat a packet of cups?